In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add Yahoo Mail on Gmail app. For that, you need to install the Gmail app on Play Store or App Store. Then open the Gmail app. Tap Skip. Now just tap Add an email address. Here tap Yahoo. Now here enter your Yahoo username, email or mobile number. For me, I'm going to type my Yahoo email. Then tap Next. Tap Continue. Now enter your Yahoo email password. Just like that. Then tap Next. And just click Agree. Now tap Next. And click Next. Again click Next. Here you can change the name. It's just a name for identification purpose. If you want, you can change here. For me, you don't need that. So just tap Next. Yeah, that's it. Now your Yahoo email was successfully added on the Gmail app. Now just tap this. Yeah. If initially it doesn't show, means you just need to minimize this and close the recent. And again open the Gmail app, then you will log in to your Yahoo Gmail like this. And this is how you can add Yahoo Mail on Gmail app. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.